I'm sitting in the Chin Chin Labs. It's the Europe's first nitro ice cream bar. Come in, check it out. Different flavors every week. Amazing. Come and see us. We're going to do some magic with liquid nitrogen. You guys are complaining about how cold it is out. This stuff's really cold. Don't try this at home. Deck of cards here. They're all different. Excellent. So I'm going to riffle through them. I'd like to say stop for me.
Stop.
Excellent. Right there. Cool. So if you'd like to take this card, show it to the camera. Don't show me. And what I'd like to do is place it back in the pack somewhere for me. So I want you to keep thinking of your card for me. I'm going to have to put a glove on because liquid nitrogen is very dangerous, so I'm just going to do that. Okay, so I have my glove here and we have the nitro bowl. I'm going to take some of the liquid nitrogen, pour it into the bowl, and I want you to keep thinking of your card as you see into the mists inside the bowl. Excellent, that should be more than enough. Yeah, it's very cold, guys, as you can see. You can hear it bubbling away. Outstanding. Now, what I'm going to do is, without burning my other fingers, we're just going to mix this around a little, see what we've got. Let's see. Yeah. So if you can see, guys, we have here 1, 2, 3, 4 parts made of ice. So let me just bring that in a little. If you'd like to pick up one of those, are they cold? Is it real ice?
Very cold.
Very cold. Outstanding. If I take one over here, show the camera. As you can see, a little heart. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. Was your card the 4 of hearts by any chance?
Yeah, I really
excellent. Well, I guess that's magic, right?